as the church bells rang and the bagpipes played. Thousands of mourners came to pay their respects to Officer Decker.
I didn't know he didn't work out here.
The St. John's Abbey in Collegeville was filled to the brim with 2,300 law enforcement patrols driving from all over the Midwest.
Two of the police officers were from Chicago.
The processions rolled through Decker's hometown of Cold Spring.
Such a good town.
Where flags, signs, and people lined the streets to pay their respects to Decker.
Just a sad day.
As he made his rounds one last time. The large lines of police cars led to the small town of Luxembourg, where Decker was transferred to the traditional horse-drawn carriage and led into the St. Nicholas Cemetery. The 2,300 officers lined up in rows to salute the fallen brother and retire the American flag. In his honor. Reporting from Stearns County, Julia Allen, UTVS News.